Alright, and we're back with some more Need for Speed Most Wanted. This is your host, R-Strain006. And right now, we're about to challenge Toru after a $1.6 million run on the freeway against Heat Level 5 cops and C6 Corvettes with the volume down by accident. Alright, let's do it. Circuit sprint sprint. Get that mute button ready. Two expensive ass cars. Kinda lucky you about to fuck up this session. Fucking burned?
Shit.
Come on, you piece of shit! Leave the AC adapter alone, please. Thank you. Come on, you piece of shit! That's right. That's right, people. I called a million-dollar car a piece of shit. I'm the only guy that does that, I think. You know, call a supercar that everybody would die to dry. A piece of shit. Oh my god. Sticks the road. This car has so much grip. Are you fucking serious? Every fucking car in this game has a fucking turn? God damn it, man. Wow, that was a bit violent. A lot of fucks were in this sentence. Yeah, this game's rated M for mature now. Take the best car in this game, you gotta put the speed brake. Oh wait, it's three laps? I thought it was two! What the hell? He's like, nah, I changed it last minute. It's three. So I can fuck you up. His asshole comes up. Oh, I'm just gonna just leisurely stroll by you while you're struggling in your car. Son of a fucking bitch! Come on! Fucking piece of... Yeah, he already won this shit. Fucking computer, man. It's a... Oh, we're gonna give this... God. There you little bitch. Ah, oh, man, fucked it up. Ugh. Just ride it out! There we go. Fuck me. Oh, you piece of... Oh, you... Oh, my God. That's right, you landed on the truck. Ha, ha, ha. Let's restart that. Let's restart that. Performance tuning. Arrow, yes, right height. My fucking swear, you always gotta tweak this damn car just to make it perform. I know what you're asking. Why did I choose to go this way? I have no fucking idea. I didn't know what I was fucking thinking when I did that. I'm trying to save my fucking car and it's still, you know what, fuck it. I like how this guy can just tear through shit. Endless peeper, that's what he has. I fucking swear, these motherfuckers turn in front of me. One more gap. No. Oh, you fucking piece of shit. It's like you lost. You fucking lost already. It's always choosing the best fucking lines. You're struggling to just keep up. Oh my God. I get stuck with all this shit. Alright, well, you know. You see, see, he already reached the finish line. So why the fuck would I want to finish the race? You know, fuck it. We can just do it again. Do all this bullshit over. Come on, you son of a bitch, move! I like warm stuff, or laying on warm stuff. Rosewood. Back on Rosewood. I took a long way. That's what gangsters do. Oh, we got a funky turn coming up. Yeah, my guy just fucking down in that shit. And he just thinking with no fucking problem. What the shit? Now, I want to see him actually take that turn. See how he does it. Razor rocketed to the top of the blacklist using your ride, which, by the way, is a piece of shit. Spoiler alert! Now he's holding it down and rolling the streets like he owns them. He'll do anything he can to help get us off the edge. The necklace messes with your head. Remember, you can't trust anything he says. All this over that. Yeah. Oh, Oh, this is over that BMW. Wow. Session here. So guys, keep chill, stay cool, and stay groovy. Yeah. Alright, I wasn't gonna go anywhere with that. So this is R Strain saying, see you when I see you. Peace out.